Dermal fillers are the preferred treatment for lip enhancement. Utilizing a traditional dental block, the client will feel nothing at all during the treatment. The injector will use her fingers to massage the filler into place during and after the injections. Lips will have short-term swelling for 2 to 3 days post-treatment.
It does look good. Mm-hmm. Now, you know, you're swollen a little bit on the bottom, but you know, once that all evens out, yeah, they're very pretty.